You used to work here in the Abuja Pottery.
Yes, indeed. This is where I learned pottery.
How long were you here?
I was here for 4 years, 1966 to 70.
And what do you feel when you see this place now?
Yes, I'm really, really very sad to look at it. I mean, to see how it looks like now. I mean, this is quite an expensive building. And in a place like this, it's really a waste, you know, that is completely neglected.